It's amazing he's alive. A man has survived slamming his ute into a parked garbage truck in Sydney South early this morning. The 35-year-old suffered serious head injuries in the crash on Stony Creek Road at Bexley. The dog he was minding was also rescued by emergency crews and wasn't hurt.